There are so many people that are working all day long doing something that is deeply unsatisfying and almost painful to them.
Yeah, soul killing.
Soul killing. They're stuck in traffic all day, and then they're stuck in a cubicle after that. Something else, and I hope they understand that they can.
Put your effort into that and then come home and then work for yourself. It's very hard. But I'll tell you what, there's a part, like you said, there's a part of it that once you start making stuff for yourself, that's self-motivating, right? Like I told somebody to start a podcast, I said the first time you get some feedback email, that will kick you in the rear end to keep doing it. It becomes you know, life is a verb, I always say, and you have to actually act. But by acting, you change everything in your future.